We will have the safest state because we are now protecting. You cannot ask men and women to put on that uniform, to put their lives on the line, and not give them the tools they need to keep themselves safe. And so today, we're giving all those first responders the tools they need to be safe. And I am proud that Virginia is the first state in the United States of America to opt in and declare that we are now part of FirstNet here.